I'm Brandon Mims, the senior minister of the Greater Metropolitan Church of Christ, and I'm extremely excited to present to you our 7-week, 50-day harvest time prayer focus. Over the next 7 weeks, the Greater Metropolitan Church of Christ will engage extensively into giving God thanks for all of his provisions for this year. We've just come out of what the world commonly calls Easter or Passover. And according to our Old Testament calendar, 7 weeks after that will be what we call Pentecost. Most of us are familiar with Pentecost because of the day of Pentecost. But it was celebrated thousands of years before Acts chapter 2. It was 7 weeks of giving God thanks for all of his provisions. And so for the next 7 weeks, beginning the first Sunday in May, and ending and culminating in our church anniversary, June the 15th, we will celebrate God for all that he's done for the next 7 weeks. There's a prayer focus journal that we will be distributing to all of our members of the Greater Metropolitan Church of Christ, and as well to you who are at home if you'd like to order it. In this journal, it's a step-by-step, day-by-day process of entering into our harvest. We'll begin praying for rain. After that, we'll begin cultivating the land. We'll begin sowing our seed, praying for rain again, and lastly, we'll reap our harvest. Every night, just to make sure you stay in tune and you stay focused, there's a conference call that's absolutely free where a gleaner will come and break forth the bread of life to you to help you along your harvesting process. A gleaner was someone in the Old Testament who walked behind the reapers and picked up the scraps. God's word is such a wealth of information that it's difficult to reap it all, but we can glean it, and we're thankful for every scrap that we get from what he has to say. So we invite you to participate in our nightly conference call as well as our Facebook page and gain as much as you can. We invite you to participate with us for the next 7 weeks at the Greater Metropolitan Church of Christ 50-day prayer focus. And remember, it's harvest time.
Oh, yeah, faith, no, man. Y'all catch no, and it's mine.